We serve lunch Monday through Friday at 11:30. It's in conjunction with Mid-America Regional Council. Each meal provides a third of the daily recommended nutrition. We couldn't operate without the volunteers. They do everything from managing the welcome table, registration table for the meal program, serving the food, cleaning up afterwards. For people who are 60 and over and their spouses, or those 18 through 59 who have a verified disability, it's a suggested $3 donation. Guests who are under 60 can eat with a $6 charge.